Good morning, I'm Shelby.
And I'm Jennifer.
And these are your Marauder News.
Now please rise with us and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tomorrow's weather is cloudy with a high of 26 and a low of 8.
Yearbook is selling flowers for $1 each. Last day to buy flowers is today. Go buy one for your special someone.
Yearbook is also selling ice cream every Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday for $3. Now here's a video explaining more.
Where is it? Do you hear that noise?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
it's Wednesday.
Wednesday?
They sell ice cream Wednesdays and Thursdays. We gotta go.
Ice cream!
There is a toy drive for the Detroit Children's Hospital. Please bring in your brand new toys and drop them off in the main office. You can also bring in toys to today's home basketball game and you'll get them for free.
Pasta for Pennies will be going on until tomorrow, February 14th. Donate your change or money you have to your fourth hour to help out patients with leukemia and lymphoma. The fourth hour class that raises the most money will win a lunch from Olive Garden.
Western Michigan University is offering the President's Day free application event. The $40 online application fee will be waived. It begins 8 a.m. tomorrow, Friday, February 14th, and runs through midnight, Monday, February 17th. So go to the WMU website for your free application.
And that's all for your Marauder News. Now here's a video of the University of Michigan, followed by sports with Mr. Maloney.
Hello, Marauder Nation. Coach Maloney back here again. Big basketball games tonight. Freshmen play at 4 o'clock, JV 5:30, varsity 7 o'clock. Big league game versus Grosse Pointe North. More importantly, I have a dream, just like Martin Luther King has a dream, that all kids in our school will bring a toy for the Children's Hospital Toy Drive tonight. If you bring a toy, you get in for free, so remember that. Bring a toy, help out the kids. We need a big crowd. It's a big league game. We play here today, Thursday, versus Grosse Pointe North. Saturday, we're also at home for three games starting at 10 a.m. Varsity will be around 2 o'clock against Stevenson High School, which probably bills as the league championship game. We'd like to see everybody out there support our boys basketball program. Get out there, but most importantly, bring a toy!